I said we're going on a run now.
Uh-oh. Oh, and that's going to be one.
I said we're going on a run now.
Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm here with Austin Creep. We play second in the locker room per usual. We got
Drip O'Shea. You know who it is.
Boom.
And first time. The one, the only, Hugh Jessel.
Hugh Jessel. Welcome in, everyone.
Hugh Jessel what?
So, who are you playing?
I am Craig Marduk.
Marduk?
Craig.
You got Negan here.
I'm Negan.
So, you big Tekken guy? Jess? Wait, what's the...
Hugh Jessel. No.
Every
time I play this, I'm like, what are the buttons, man?
He's been dabbling.
Today might be the day, though.
I've taken some pieces.
This is a new character.
He's got a main.
Yeah, this is a new character for me, so we're figuring it out.
No Johns.
Ooh, there we go. Give him some. Okay.
He said he's hustling. All right,
okay. Ooh. I'm gonna try. Not cool. Mm-hmm. Well, that didn't work out.
Not cool. Oh, shoot, I gotta remember that.
Come on, got the bat coming.
Not cool.
Oh! Remember playing Marduk yesterday?
Yes. Good experience. Fight.
Alright. Nice. Yeah, there you go. Nice.
Good. Good.
Rub it in.
That's what I need.
Rub it in.
Sounds good.
Okay. Ooh, that duck.
Mm. One second.
I want to act like I did.
Oh my god!
Disqualified
from Evolution.
You've been played for a long time.
Yeah, I'm gonna make sure they're right.
You know better.
Not cool.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Not cool.
Yeah.
Give him some.
Oh,
come on!
Oh.
Don't do it!
No, you still got it.
Figure stuff out, still. Ain't going crazy.
Whee!
Okay.
Be smart.
You got it.
Yep.
Do it.
Yep. You got it.
Do it.
Oh, no.
All right, well, I didn't do that.
Oh, no.
All right, that's gonna do it.
Oh, no!
It was close. I'm trying to figure the guy out still.
You. I'm trying to figure this game out.
Yeah. Everybody's figuring it out.
There we go.
Get off me.
There we go. Give him a little step.
There we go, Hugh.
Mr. Jassel.
Yeah, Mr. Jassel. It's Mr. Jassel. I can call him Hugh. I know.
My apologies, Mr. Jassel.
Dr. Jessel.
Oh, doctor.
Oh. There we go.
Nah, come on.
Block it.
How about that? I don't even know.
You gotta not press anything.
Cool. I press nothing?
You can press back.
Okay.
Or press
you might still be alive.
Yo, you're still alive. You got health.
Not this time, baby.
He lost his hat.
Wow.
You know, if there's one thing I don't like, it's liars.
I'm sorry.
Okay, cool.
Not.
Oh,
there we go.
Yeah.
Thank you,
guys. How do we get into the Phoenix?
Okay, there we go.
Oh, okay.
Nope.
Ooh.
Uh-huh.
Sounds good.
We're
about to be one for Hugh?
Don't give me too much credit here.
Ooh.
Come on, keep it going. You just need some momentum. You're a momentum-based player.
Mm.
You're somebody who does well with the wind behind you.
There it goes.
The winds are heaving. Look at that swagger.
Just walking up a nice!
You got me. I was trying to grab.
I gotta go on a run now.
No.
Here we go. No, okay. We're going on a run now.
Not
cool.
Okay. Mm. I said we're going on a run now.
Uh-oh. Oh, and that's going to be what?
I said we're going on a run now.
From Mr. Jeffers.
Yeah. Okay. Have some of that.
You can't function under pressure.
Give him some more.
Look at how he's getting.
Go on a run, baby.
Look at how
it's. Go on a run, baby.
Look at how everything has changed about him. You feel.
Go. Okay. We're going on a run, baby. I said it.
I'm hitting back.
Whoa!
Look at the little swimmer.
Wasn't I hitting back?
Because you were already swinging, so it was like a small window.
There's something here.
This game, if you touch it one more time, go up. Nice!
Getting some. Nope.
Oh, come on.
Okay, I was a little too quick to come back. Oh!
He's out.
Yeah. Alright, he gave me the Ric Flair little knee drop.
groundbreaking.
I said I'm going on a run here. Can I get it?
See my butt hit that. All right.
Yo!
Good white stuff. Good white stuff. You might have it.
Oh! What is that? I got it.
Not only
so many times.
But welcome,
Hugh Jessel.
Don't be ashamed. You did great.
I'm ashamed.
You did great.
Oh man,
Hugh Jessel.
This game cheats.
Oh boy, that's good one.
I hit him with the thing.
The Montour
bat. Yeah, you did the Montour one.
He did.
You want to get one again?
Hit him a little harder next time.
He was laying down, was a problem.
Hit him once, that's what I'm gonna take. With this new character here, you know, force you to move off that character and then your ace to the supper. You know what I'm saying? We say supper in the Northeast, you know?
I say supper.
Is that what you're saying?
Supper for dinner.
Somehow, when I left Maryland, I dropped that.
Damn. Forgot your roots, you know?
I guess so.
Damn.
I definitely have, I don't think it's a frequent of mine, but I definitely used to say supper. I think dinner is the
stuff. You turn your back on your roots and you hate to see it, you know?
Supper makes me think it's like I'm a teenager in the 90s.
Yeah.
That makes me think.
And so what? So what with being a teenager in the 90s? I was a teenager in the 90s. I go run on his ass.
I'm sorry, I'm lying.
Go low on his ass again.
I got a.
Bring your ace. Ooh, you got a hit. Look at this guy.
Good, write this in.
Come in here looking like you're going to the club. This is the room. You should be here. Oh, wait a minute. He blocked it. No, sir. Right on your feet. Oh, my God. I'm not a basketball.
Okay. Oh, that's going to flaunt you.
No.
You didn't press it soon.
I'm countering.
Press it soon enough.
Oh.
No. You didn't press it soon enough. You're not
going to punch. I promise you. Got him. Jelly no sells that. Boom. Boom. Take it to the head. Oh, you think you're Batista? What was that?
I just,
the match is over. Get off.
My top parry. That's what happened.
Get off. Oh, what a spot. What a spot. I'm the man.
I know he died low. I was my horrible. Not today. Not that one.
Come on, sidestep. Come on. Pow! Backhand. The disrespect. Get over me. This is not the club, okay? This is not Club Aztec in the room. You should be coming here with a little bit more clothing that's appropriate for the mission. So, no. Boom! Ah, sidestep. Boom! Easy, bro. It's just a stick, man. Easy. Pow! Pow!
I was going down. I knew you was going down.
Oh, no.
My shins kick.
Making the shins. You know? Five. Fight. Go, Lord! Oh, my God, sir. Relax. Whoa, dude. Let me fall. Give me a chance to sell. Boom. You don't want to throw hands at me, bro. Pop, and then I'll grab him. Pop, and then go low. Hey! Pow, jet upper! Go low on his ass! Give me your ace!
Round six.
Give me your ace.
Fight.
Come to me with these secondary and tertiary characters. Ooh, nice drop step, man. Nice drop step. Okay. Get off me, though.
Is that? What is that? I feel like I'm prancing it.
You're going with the run I was supposed to do.
Ooh, oh, look at you. Got him.
Ooh, what? I was blocking. What the?
Boom! Disrespect. That's one of them where, I don't know if you got bullied in high school or middle school, but, you know, the bully comes up and they grab you, they throw you up against the locker, and they go, give me your lunch money, and they hit you in the gut with that knuckle sandwich. That was the same thing. I'll do it again. You'll see it. I don't know if you saw it that time, but I'm going to do it again.
Let's go.
Bring me your ace. Bring me your ace. Aces only. Go, go. Oh, am I just standing there? Oh God, I was just kidding.
No.
What is the deal?
That's sweet. That's killing me, bro.
You got those heavy ass Tims on, you can't really get out of the way. Get off me, man. Oh my God. Oh my God. One more uppercut. Bring me a thing.
No more.
Are you trying to throw hands? You wanna throw hands? You wanna have a boxing match, bro? Oh. Get up. Whoa, easy. Throw hands. Ooh, get off me, man.
Knock it out.
It's a boxing match. Hands on.
Oh, you got it. Good job.
I have a boxing match with your boy, but I don't know when I got it. You can't back off with all the tens on, bro. It's hard. Nope.
Oh, why did I do that, man? I think I do come down.
Get your ace, bro. Get your ace.
Fight.
I knew it.
He has a hold on too.
Okay. Oh my. Wow. Look at you, dude.
Why isn't it doing it?
Okay. Got him!
Boom! I was pressing block the whole time.
What's going on
if you're not being an ace? You know? How can you expect to contend if you don't even want to bring your ace? You know? This is easy for you, boy. You know? You gotta work on yourself on your own time. When you step in front of me. Oh no. No, sir.
Oh no!
What you doing?
No!
No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! No! Not like this.
I gotta be careful. Come on. Remember? Sorry about the stomach and back.
Yeah.
You have the lunch money right here.
Give me it!
Give me your ace, bro. Stop wasting time.
You gotta use a rematch?
I'm trying to learn this. I said today's about learning. Today's about learning.
You're on time.
You running the table right now?
Yeah, I'm running the table. We got a
trip. Running the table. Oh, yeah, I guess technically that.
I'll let you have one more.
Sir?
I'll let you have one more.
Why are you so close? You see that? Oh, see that?
I want you to enjoy this.
I want you to enjoy this while it lasts, you understand? Because in 5 rounds, you die!
Jeez. See that? Okay. You put him up to that.
Cool. See, man? You see, he comes in here and he's all up in my region and all of a sudden...
I was blocking. What? Is that like an unblockable something?
No, sir.
What, Tom? Ooh, good stuff.
I was about to do almost the same freaking move. Stupid.
No. Don't go away.
I'm gonna crush you!
No, sir. You gotta stay calm.
Oh, get off me.
Not today.
Okay.
How'd you recover from it?
Oh my god!
Boom! Bring your ace out. This is not the time to be learning.
Fight.
Bring your ace. Give me your ace. Give me your ace. I want your ace. Dude, his wardrobe is nice, you know? But this is not a game of style. Nope. Oh, boom. Oh, my God.
No! Why didn't he grab, bro? Why didn't he?
And I was pressing back for one, but. Dude, why didn't he grab me, bro? That kills me.
Fight.
Ooh!
Alright.
Got him.
I don't know if I can do that.
Yep.
Put it down!
Yeah.
Round 6.
Yeah.
Fight.
Come on, wow. Bring your ace.
Dang, that sweet gets me every time.
Oh my god. We gotta call the contractor in this temple.
Oh, that was cool.
Really.
It's an abandoned temple.
The lights are on.
Yeah.
It's fire. It's on fire.
Oh, no! Oh! Oh! Oh, we got it! Major point, major point. Let's go! Come on, bro! You know!
There's a tackle he can do. I don't know. There's like a jumping tackle he can do.
That's a shit.
Some sort of spear?
No, it's like a jumping shoulder tackle. But then also it hits when he lands on you, he lands on you too.
Oh, okay.
Damn.
What did you mean by this?
Let me get my belt on.
Why did you have to do this here?
See this? You know what this stands for? It stands for man eater.
Oh my god.
Because that's exactly what I am. A man eater.
What did you mean by that?
Because when I play as Katarina Alves.
I eat men.
Because when I play.
I eat men. Tasty, yummy, delicious men. I'm licking my lips here.
I think I understood.
At the thought of consuming you, I am 100% a cannibal.
That's a shot, because I don't eat meat. So that's a shot.
That's right, delicious, red, bloody meat. Carrion. Shoot, not cross. I've got my Hawaiian shirt on. Because after this,
you're not unethically
a Skeletor.
Yeah.
I'm so aggressive sometimes.
Let's go.
Pop, no problems, queen.
Pop. Oh no.
Mansoor button on Mansoor. It doesn't work. I perfected the art.
It's like Brett's rope.
Brett's rope. Uh-oh.
Oh my god, why does he kick through everything? What kind of heels is he wearing, bro? What kind of heels is he wearing?
They're not even that high.
Yeah.
Oh, all things considered, kind of grandma shoes. A man would have gone face to face.
God, I hate that three-hit combo so much.
That's rich coming from you.
Oh my god. Ooh! Bang!
You saw that. Oh, here we go. You never saved this guy. You won't believe.
Oh, chose to rest on his laurels.
Oh my god, the construction. The construction, man.
It's okay.
Jeez.
He doesn't know how to do anything with it.
He dropped it.
What are you moving backwards for? His laurels are being crushed under the weight of his rest.
Fudge!
On his ass, baby?
Oh no.
Oh, you're on the wall.
Unbelievable with that! This stage sucks! Give me infinite Azure!
I'll tell you about the construction out here, man.
What?
Oh, okay. That's not good. Hey,
you think you're going to make so much noise? You started me so.
Boop!
Have you recovered?
Yeah, I'm going to get more. I need practice.
Oh! No.
See, this.
Do it.
Oh my god, dude. Oh, that really makes me mad.
You're not even
in
this game. Yeah, he
does.
Like, imagine if he, like, really put the
master in. Imagine if he learned, like, how to juggle or, like, how to wall bow.
No, like, you're not even in good at the game.
Got him! Let's go! That's a walk-off! That's a walk-off! Got him with his own finish. You play no mercy. You know, SmackDown versus Raw, 2K, when you did the opponent with their own finisher, that's what I did.
He's not even that good at the game, bro.
You can't hit Mansoor with the Mansoor button.
He's not even that good at the game, bro.
Hit Mansoor with the
Mansoor
button.
But now,
you see now.
Yeah.
Now it's time.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's all really good.
Now it's time.
Okay. But when the red light comes on, it's a whole different game, you know? You know what I'm talking about.
But now.
It's a whole different game. Got his ass out. He's still walking down the hallway. I can hear his footsteps.
I think he put a hole in the wall. Now. First game of the day, so don't have the checking figures on. So
yeah, this is your first game of the day?
First game of the day, my dog. You know?
I guess you sure didn't play.
Yeah. Mom, you know what I'm saying? Did you get to go to Tigger?
You the candy man.
You wanted to go to Tigger. I'm about to put you to the floor, my dog.
Easy, bro.
Go ahead, go low.
What?
What? Why did you do it?
Come on, man.
Poor, baby!
Ooh, oh my goodness.
Okay, come on, dog. My hands are cold from drinking a C4 earlier. Appreciate that. Let's go, man. Give me that. My hands are freezing from drinking it. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, you want to get another one? Yeah, you get it. You want to grab my C4?
Oh my gosh.
No. Ooh. Ooh, good sidestep. Four. No.
Stay up. Whoa. No.
What?
Wait.
Oh! Just keep on going with the combo, though. No? Good spot.
Kofi specials, you see that?
I didn't
those are Kofi specials, bro. He getting real good. You know when to hit him now. Oh, I'm sick. I'm spinning my bed. Oh, man.
I need a pause.
That's funny.
Nah.
And I got small hands, so it's just hard to cover the whole,
controller,
man. It's difficult for me, man. Give me easy grace.
Come on, dog. Grace. Not like, don't go out like that, Kofi, man. Come on, you can't start doing that.
It's difficult.
I need to remember how to do it.
This side. Switch side, bro? What you gonna do, bro?
Left side, your best side?
Yeah, you think my dude again?
Yes, sir.
Come on, man. Just do this.
Round one.
I mean, what you want?
You just giving him wins on the.
Give me that body.
Big target. Target's
too big.
Round two. Fight.
Okay.
10.
Come on, Jim. We have the mop right here, bro.
COVID.
Damn, bro.
Leave it right there. Just put it right in the shot so everybody can know it's there.
Come on, Jim.
Don't act like you ain't had the. Oh, it's grab.
Man.
You found
him, huh? Oh, Jim messed up the spot.
My bad.
Come on, man.
Wake up.
That's you. Go ahead.
Right. Yeah, you're the one. You're the.
All right, man.
You're the only mop.
I'm changing the stage. I'm not doing this stage.
Damn,
dog. We'll do random. I just don't want to do the same stage over and over. That's why I like a little bit of variety in my environment. That's all.
Yeah, we always do.
This
character.
What about the character? She's a mild-mannered Brazilian woman.
Soup.
Soup. Is that a four leg? Over here, bro.
No, it's not. Not the soup, bro. I've been in the soup.
It's the sick!
What are you talking about?
I've been, look, it's...
Monsieur, it's sick! That's how you gotta say it.
No, it's not. It's Monsieur, actually pronounced...
It was sick way before you got here, it's Monsieur. It's pronounced... Trust me.
Soup.
Go back and...
Soup.
Bro, no. It's
called a real word.
What's the name of this stage, Kofi?
Soup! No.
Now sit down, bro.
Pronounced...
I'm trying to tell you, bro.
It's pronounced soup.
Bro, I'm trying... It's sick!
Don't care where you came from.
How
is it?
Yeah.
Oh. Let's go! At the soup. The soup.
Oh, damn.
Working at the soup.
You want to put the name on the line?
Working at the soup. Oh, yeah. Working at the soup, yeah. So come on. Do-do-do. What's going on now? It's because I got the mesh shirt on.
Go get it.
Wait a minute.
Good lord. Good lord. Don't.
Alright, I got a little cushion.
Ooh. There we go. Let's go. Uh oh.
The patch notes have updated.
Oh, these are gonna go.
Fudge. Man.
Yeah, the pressure game gets Marco flustered. Yeah, he needs momentum. But once he gets that momentum, it's hard.
Just gotta get his timing down.
Oh my god! Enough!
He's not even looking! He's not looking!
There's nothing I can do!
That is nasty.
That's why we
yell at
him. He's looking at me while you beat me.
I don't want you to ever be sad about getting yelled at again.
That was the most evil thing I've ever seen.
He was looking at
me. That might have been the best thing I've ever done.
That was wicked.
Please keep that.
That was something wicked.
I'm glad it wasn't me. Glad it wasn't me. Yeah.
Ooh, fudge, Mike.
Small, man.
Fudge, dude.
Small,
man. Let's go! Let's go!
Here we go.
Great.
Come up.
Fudge.
Trey.
What?
What?
No. I'm stuck, guys. What do I do?
Panic button.
What do you mean?
Man, sword button. When in doubt, man, sword button it out, bro.
You know you can side step.
It blocks, I think.
More pressure than the button.
Side
step. He's hitting X.
Ooh.
X in circle, baby.
What?
Ooh.
Ah!
Fudge. I
I'm just playing scared.
I'm really scared! Let's go!
Oh boy!
Whoa! No, I shouldn't know! Let's go! Come on now! All right.
Is this the souk or is it the souk?
Oh, which one is it? Oh boy! Damn, dude.
go! Let's go! I dropped it!
No!
Is it too late? Is it too late? Is it too little too
soon?
Too late.
Jim is busted.
His body.
He's gonna come down to it. I might get a slow.
No!
Sit him down. Let's go.
Sit.
Damn,
second
ain't no
pants
for
now. You the first one on up, up, down, down to get comboed with a no look.
Wow.
Yeah. No look.
Wow.
Boy. I would be mad at this guy.
Come on, boy.
You
kept missing him.
What you mean?
Here we go.
What you said you wanted to hog it?
Man, let's go, man.
Ooh, I need a new idea.
You got a little scared.
I need a new
your heart jump.
I need a new rug in my living room. You know what I'm saying?
Well, you don't know what if Jack, you know, what if I use Jack? You don't know what I'm going to use. You have no idea. You have no idea. I might use Kuma. I might not.
It's just three. I got to get up after three, man, because I ain't trying to get booed out. I ain't trying to get booed out, man.
It was bad.
Guy from Blue Jimmy out the building yesterday. He had a good streak going of about six. And he lost everybody in the locker room.
Everybody, bro.
Cussed him out, followed him out of the room to his seat, made him sit down, and we were, it was bad.
First
was
time in my life, bad. I thought we got to eat.
The whole air just
opened. So
yeah, we beat him. We beat
him. It is three. It is three after this. We beat him.
Trades, bro. Why did you just run up on a bear? Like,
here we go.
Yeah, that's a bear paw. Don't act like that wouldn't do the damage in real life. You seem like you're surprised. Like you just, I mean, come on, bro. That's it.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Oh!
Fine, man. That's not realistic.
Yeah.
No, sir! Here we go! Where did you get a fist from? Add her up! And he's going!
Hey, that was Barry Bont.
Barry Bont.
It's so tasty, you can't blame him.
That's illegal.
You can't even,
that's
long illegal. Get off me, bro.
Get off me, dog.
What?
Look at that damage! Got him! Let's go!
Thank you. Get the crowd
going for the fish. Bang! Oh, and he's out
of here! Get your ass off me.
Let's go! Get! That's the power game, bro!
Round five. Fight.
Not realistic. Got him! Oh, you try to... Oh, what you think this is?
I'm so hungry, man.
You gotta help him, bro.
Oh.
Really?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no! That was so unnecessary!
Round six.
You wanna get the fish out there, you know? Pretty good. Drop me the fish out, you know?
Easy. Really? Counter hit? Okay. So the fish is still flopping out there. It's fresh.
Ooh.
Holy hell, I didn't know the little fish was right there.
Yeah, man. It's fresh.
What do you think you're gonna go?
Come here.
I do the exact same thing. I was like, why it's not working? It's not working.
No, bro!
Fuck me, dog. He had lunch already. Really? Come here, dog.
Really?
Really? What? Oh, no!
I'm gonna take him to Build-A-Bear. Let's go.
Why is he doing that now? That's not what I was trying to do.
Oh, hey, you missed the nastiest combo ever in up, up, down, down history on Monster. I had a full combo not even looking at the screen, though.
Did you figure it out?
And then he tried to say, it's not the sink.
It's round soup.
Soup. No, man.
Yeah. Don't just run up on a bear, bro. I know.
Bro, final.
Oh, it ain't going nowhere, bro.
Ooh.
So I got you too.
Ooh. We got the freaking too.
Oh.
Ah. Yes. Oh.
Yeah. It's going, going, it's gone!
You son of a
man! Let's go! That's the power game that I've been talking about! The power game!
You understand? When I invented the power game, this is what I was trying to tell you. And y'all are acting like you don't know what I'm talking about. I invented the power game a few weeks back. I invented it. I invented it a few weeks back. And y'all want to laugh like it's a joke. The power game is not a joke. It's a little misleading because it's called the power game. But in actual fact, it is not a game. It is not a game at all.
This is a bear. Yeah, and you know how you put a bear down?
You call Ramses.
You did not. You did not.
I was trying to take it to Build-A-Bear.
You want to exploit the bear and his likeness. Build-A-Bear. You try to make a joke of a bear. You put him in the bed with the kids, and they got a teddy bear. That's not what a bear is like.
Come on.
You don't put a bear in the bed.
Ramses, suit and tie. It's a black tie affair, if you know what I mean.
Who put this? Who did this?
No, yeah, sir. Yeah, Charlie Horse. Yeah. You're a bear, but you got a Charlie Horse. Look at it. Oh, okay. Don't run up on a Ramses. Don't run up on. No!
Baseball. Boom. This bear been playing baseball for.
Okay.
Get off me! I am a bear.
Okay.
I'm a bear.
Okay.
This isn't even real, right? Use a bear, bro.
You mean Russia?
Use the weapon.
You've been to Russia? USSR. Because you're a bear don't mean you can't get. Maybe it doesn't. Maybe it doesn't.
He doesn't take those bumps.
Oh,
you know?
I can try it back. I can try. I'm going to see what's the bear. Okay. Reverse.
Can you imagine what that would look like? What that would feel like?
Get off me.
What? Monkey's home!
Oh! Dang it! I didn't know either. I started smashing it.
And he's going on! Let's go. He ain't from Chicago neither, with the Bears. Come on, get off me, bro.
God, I'll go right back.
People are so bold that you would just see a bear. This worries me, man.
Dragon.
Shades of Murdoch.
Russian.
You better.
It's cold. It's cold there. Brown bears don't live there. Fight. Stalling. They go up. Bobby Lashley style.
What is it?
Down.
My head is not even touching the ground.
Ooh. Get off me.
in the middle of the...
Because that's a bear. Like, you don't just run up on him and run spots. You know?
Like that. Oh, why did my health... Okay. Drop me.
Oh!
Yeah. Can you imagine what that would feel like to get mauled by a bear? You want, yeah, we're going to the mall, but you get mauled.
Charlie,
you're trying to kick a bear, that's your defense?
What was that movie with Leonardo DiCaprio when he got dated by a bear?
Revenant? Yeah. What?
Shades of Hayashi?
That shit not realistic, that's... Sir.
Yeah, man. You've been training, so he's not just like... Ha! Bear. He's not bloody. Like,
ha! Get up, picking it. Why can't I power bomb him?
Oh my god.
Oh, wow.
Launched.
That's okay. I wanted. Just put the heels on him. Put the heels on him. Wrestlers wrestle bears all the time. You don't remember that?
What is the deal?
Tick! Shining!
Get
off me. Get off me. Stalling. Ooh. Wow, spinning. Skirt!
I would do that
with a stall. Ooh, dun, 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 nope, I'm coming up. Are you kidding me?
You are going up, as a matter of fact. Get him out of here, it's going down.
Ah!
A bear doing a bow charm. He's cultured.
Fight.
Get off me, bro! What's he doing, bro? Get off me, man! Stop this! This is the power game, bro! Get off me!
That's the shame!
Easy, bro. Got
him! Kick him! The bomb might
go!
Are you kidding me? With the kick? The kick didn't touch?
You understand it's a bear, right? Is anyone like...
Dude! That's it. Kick him.
You understand it's a bear, right? Okay, because, I mean, sometimes I think you feel like I'm just like, it's out you or something, you know? Like some little...
Get off me. Ooh. Huh? Ooh.
Come on with the power game! Blessed be the power game! God. Now do you see?
Golly, dog.
Now do you see?
We gotta stop the recording.
Now do you see?
It's not even real, bro.
Now do you see?
It's unrealistic. This is
do you understand?
This isn't real.
When you see a bear, you run the other way. You don't start running and start doing all this. That's a bear, bro. That's a bear, bro. Come on, man. It's unbearable. I know it's unbearable. I know. I understand that. You just can't bear it. You know? I'm out here with my bare hands. My bare paws. You know what I'm saying?
You got it today.
You know what I'm saying?
You got it today.
Behold!
You got it.
The power game!
Keep it tight.